Miller's potential when they spent much of their family's life savings to send her and her mom to the former Soviet Union for a two-week camp. Turned out real well. The Soviets said, get this woman into gymnastics as soon as you can. They did, and this is the results. Shannon Miller, and a good score is very important here off of that.